shot to the head like that? Is this something you guys are going to have to evaluate the next couple of days?
Yeah. I mean, you know, it's... I mean, the trainers will look at it and, you know, see what, you know, what causes it's going to be, you know, from that. But, you know, we just going to go day to day with it, I guess.
Was that on the loose ball dive in the back?
Yeah.
What's kind of the feeling right now? Is it more of a feeling that you guys feel satisfied with the way you guys played overall, or is it that you guys kind of let one slip away tonight?
Yeah, I mean, it's both. You know, we played a great game. You know, we just didn't shoot the ball well and caused this game to be close. And down the stretch, we gave it away.
How hard was it to just keep focused through? It felt like you guys were sort of fighting that shooting almost.
Yeah, it was tough. You know, we had stretches where we, you know, we were getting hot, and then majority of the game, you know, we were cold. You know, it happens like that. You know, but for us, our defense was holding up the whole game. Again, down the stretch, we turned it.
Yeah. Tough team. They have terrific players. They have a bunch of bench players that can really affect the game. So, yeah.
What you saw from them tonight, was it pretty much what you expected them to do, to figure out some way to make sure that they went back with a split?
Yeah, we just had a bad 2 minutes. That's all I'm going to say about that.